Okay. I'm sure I achieved the perfect setting this time. I apologize if I spammed anyone with any notifications. And it's just me. Testing. I have no better way to test things. So as I was saying, I changed up my settings a bit because I am back at home, first of all. So I'm trying to get everything back to default settings, but also at the same time, when I got home, I had a couple ideas for the avatar. And I looked up a couple things on YouTube, like how to do expressions and all that. And I was finally able to do it today. So, she has expressions now, which I will demonstrate in a second. Because, I mean, I'll try to, like, keep it in real time, but it might be hard. I might forget. So, yeah. I'm so proud. You don't know how long it took me to do that. Yeah, it was only a day, but still, that it took a very significant part of my day. So anyway, not only that, like, I had ideas for props, and I drew props, and I made new layouts, and I think it's time to admit to myself that maybe, just maybe, I might be a VTuber. Initially, I only, like, made an avatar because I was curious about live 2D, and I was like, hey, you know, I'm like to record myself, you know, because I'm a weirdo, and I like to look back on recordings of myself. And, like, you know, why don't I just do, like, an avatar instead of, like, doing a face cam? Because that made me really uncomfortable. But yeah, now, look here, I'm like making content and doing stuff, so maybe I am becoming a VTuber. I mean, I'm not a very good one, but, you know, this is not gonna be like Hall Alive or anything like that, but, you know, I think I can kind of change that question now, but the answer to that question now that I keep getting asked. So, okay. Anyway, focusing back on the gameplay, quick review. So, Wadanohara finally remembers what's so important after the enemy kingdom invades. It turns out that they're not actually the real enemy, and the real enemy was a princess who was cast out of the kingdom, and also the goddamn motherfucking dolphin that is all at the same time is not surprising when you think about it, you know? They always make it. I mean, that's a common story trope. But anyway, so Wadanohara had a nightmare about losing everything until her father came to her in a dream and saved her. So we are at that point now. Hopefully we're reaching not a bad ending. I will try my best. I'm gonna read everything this time. Some lines I kind of skipped through. But, you know, I'm gonna try my best to read everything this time. So, you know, and I apologize for my voice acting, but you guys are here. You guys are in the stream. So, just got a deal. Oh, and we can also use Kamakichi now. I was about to say Senkechi for some reason. Where is that from? I don't know. Oh, can't go there. Don't know what these guys are. Oh, right. And then when the princess, the other princess returned, she summoned all the dead evil creatures with her. No. Mikotsu will certainly come for me. It may be impossible to stop that now. You must escape. We couldn't. I'm the only one who can stop Mikotsu. You won't stand a chance. So you must run immediately. No, princess. I will not run. Tetsumiya, I am the greatest sorcerer, Lord Mikai's familiar. To run away now would make me a disappointment to his name. Princess, I will oppose them to the best of my ability.
I'm worried for Helika and the rest, too. I'm going.
Princess, be safe.
Please, don't die.
Princess, I shall stay by your side to the end.
Yes.
Are they able to, like, move from there? What is this? Isn't this totally different from before?
The Sea of Death's corrosion has already spread. Gross.
Okay, let's go. Oh, speaking of, like, what took most of my time actually, like, second to the, like, expressions was not the props or making the scenes or anything like that, but I was going to make, like, a monster girl form of this avatar, because I'm bored. And even though I'm not usually, like, I don't usually draw that, I don't know, I just wanted to.
What? Sorry that I couldn't remember something is so important.
I keep telling you, it's not your fault. Don't worry about it.
Why are you glaring?
No reason.
Trying to be serious about this voice acting, but like,
when I do that, I kind of like can't make voices, like, it's just my normal voice for all of them.
I'm trying.
Be careful. Once you get dragged into the Sea of Death, it's not easy getting out.
Right.
Battle. Should I save? But then, I mean, it's really just all that dialogue I would be going through again. Which at the same time is also worth it. I guess, oh.
Burry?
I see. What's with this guy? One of those sealed in the Sea of Death. Be wary.
Stare. Ah, I love what Dolphy. That's literally the only thing he does.
Ah, hate this. Everybody should just suffer. Sounds like one of my OCs.
Yeah, that was nothing. Subari and Stella? Chisuri, Bari. And squid. Okay. Basically, I can eat them? Yeah. Eat them whole. Got it. I'm hungry. Wonder if that shark's already arrived. Old. Long time, eh, Tatsumiya? Miss me? Old. Hey, guess your hubby kicked it. Silence! You traitor! Oh wait, so was she married to the magician after all? Also, was this like, were they in a love triangle? Was this a love triangle? I see. Suppose that he did die then. Silence! You served Lord Mikai, only to betray us. I'll never forgive you. That again? Betrayal or not, it doesn't matter. The sorcerer still wouldn't have made it. What would you know? Don't ask me. You're wrong at any rate. No, you're the mistaken ones. Say what you like, lass. I'm gonna tear you to pieces here, no matter what, after all. So she really... I thought it was like an unrequainted thing though. But... I guess they were. Oh. Man, I gotta say, this got really awful. Hope everyone's okay. I have a question. Is it like normally when you bump into these things you would trigger a battle? Or it's just my computer that's so slow it's not doing that? But I don't know. Oh, looks like another battle. It's gonna be with the squid. Get out, you small fry. Will you yeah, sure. That's not ominous at all. Another ally of the Sea of Death? Yeah. Squid. Squid. Be careful, Watanohara. Yeah. I'm hungry. Time to eat. With all these tentacles, it feels like a hentai. Well, I guess they are in the sea. Ah. Oh wow, I guess for all of them, it's... Thank you. Oh wow. That was pretty bad. Just aim for a while. Oh shoot, I did attack. Going for the one that has like the highest, because I'm assuming that's like the one that gives the most damage. I think I still got some health in me. I just realized that dine animation, I thought that was a squid. Oh shoot, maybe she should heal herself. Maybe, just maybe. Got the whole right side down. That's not good. Thank you. Dolphy's always low on health, and I guess Momoka is not high on NP? I didn't really have a problem with it before. Maybe I'm just using his MP more than others. But we'll see. One more. Of course, the only one we can trust is Fukumi, besides Watanahara. Or actually, the word is rely on. Oh, I just realized I could have used. Could have hit all of them. Oh well, it's too late now. It's only one. Well, now I'm in the mood for Calamari. Why do you still have your arms? Oh, he's gonna cry. Oh. With incredible speed, the squid scurried off into the sea. Well, he tried to eat us first. He was pretty cute, though. Oh, why is it in a row now? No. Oh. Oh, I don't like this. Why is this anxiety-inducing music playing? Is there something chasing me? Am I on a time limit? Or is this just how it is? Okay, fine, I'll heal. Hold on. Save. Exit. Yes, we shall. Yeah. Boy, this is boring. That all you got? Yeah. Oh. I'll talk. I'll tear up your pretty little face. I imagine he has an Australian accent. But then how do you do Australian accent? I'm afraid. Sometimes I feel like I can do it, but when you're put on the spot. Summon my inner Jazza. Good day? Good day. No. No, it's not coming out. Okay, then we'll just do that another time. Just like you did to me. Princess, I'm so sorry. Die, Tsutsumiya. Whoa, what are you saying? Not the face. You ought to finish her with one forceful punch. Eh? Who are you? If you hurt him too much, you don't get to see any writhing and writhing in agony, right? Don't you agree? What are you babbling? Shut up, small fry. Huh? Small fry? Are you talking to me? That's funny, sir. Oh? Have to love these stupid, funny sharks. Oh, so he was on their side this whole time. I thought he was a spy who just tried to be cool. But I guess he is just a orca looking for a fight. They're just fish in the end. Poof. Don't be talking smack. Who's doing that now? I'll show you who's small fry, Sharky. Yeah? Two minutes later. That is the orca. No? No? Let's see. Small check. Fry? I'd wager you do fry well. Ah, what fun it is to bully sharks. Gets me right in here. I changed my opinion of you, okay? I think I like you now. Ah, are you okay? He cares about her well-being? What? Who in the world are you? I'm just an orca on a stroll. Be careful picking what guys you hang out with, alright? Those wife-beater types are just the worst. No, you see... Tetsumiya! I guess he's like a neutral party. Tetsumiya! Good, you're okay? What a Nohara! Gah! Ah! The orca from before? Ah, the witch and shark I played with! You, why are you here? Just strolling, like I said. Although, why is the sea all red? And everyone seems so bloodthirsty to boot. Wada, who's this? It would be a long story. Strolling orca. Well, I know that. Ugh. Don't you screw with me. Hmm? Rather stubborn you are. Back for more? I see. You're the sorcerer's daughter? Watch out, Wada Nohara. What? You can still fight? Maybe I can get him to hit himself. Maybe Delphi can actually survive these boss fights this time around. Stupid. Damn it. Gah. Tetsumiya, are your wounds alright? Wada Nohara, I'm fine. He helped me. That staff. Yes, he lent me his power. Lord Mikai. Not sure I understand, but is everything all right now? Ugh. Tetsumiya? You're terribly wounded. Wada Nohara. Wada Nohara. Don't go to the castle. Mr. Orca, could you take Tetsumiya to a safe place? Hmm? Fine by me. I've got the time. Why don't know, Ohara. I'll be fine. I'll come back for sure. We're almost to the castle. Let's go. I'm wondering, like, why my avatar's eyes are kind of, like, half-lidded, but, like, I realize that I guess that's my eyes doing that. I don't feel sleepy, but my eyes are like, oh, it's time to sleep now. I think it's time to sleep. Let's go to sleep. Yeah. Yeah. Roger. Yeah, we're not letting them have this. Guess old was no good. Ah, I see. That's too bad. Oh well. If our princess wins, we can meet him. Or if she loses. True, true. Sigh. Heh. Me. At any rate, I'll make them into soppy messes, or goopy messes. I've never stomached that great sorcerer for taking him. Now I can take out my grudge. Uh-huh. Then go for it. What a pain. Now then, what are those princesses doing?
They're hugging it out.
Princess. Yes. Here she comes. No. Uh-oh. Long time no see. Oh-ho! It has been a long time, Gia. You don't know anything, do you? Have you even forgotten how to speak? Very well. You cannot beat me. Oh, that's sad. Oh no, darkness! Hello, darkness, my old friend. Excuse me. Oh, just a sec. I'm just gonna adjust something in the settings, 'cause... There you go. That was driving me crazy. His eyes were just moving all over the place, but now it should be better. The thing is, you know what, just going back, like, even if I did say I was a VTuber, normally don't those type of people kind of, like, embody their app, like, they kind of live through their avatars, like, their OC, like, the lore and everything? It's like they play the character, like, RP. I guess, like, my avatar is, like, kind of different, because I feel like it's more like just a representation, and there is some lore attached to it, but, I don't know. We'll see. I'm scared. What's going to happen? This is kind of really sort of bad, huh? Yeah. Oh. Yeah, it is. Eek. Huh? What's this? What an Ohara. Gah. No good. We can't. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Gah. Just when I thought Tsutsu Kingdom was gone. I told you, the Sea of Death was unsealed. Impossible. Are we gonna die, dude? Don't be stupid. But this is... Damn it. Damn it. Is this it? Oh. We've got your back. The Tsusa Kingdom? What's this? Now what are you up to? Helped by our enemy. Dude, what's going on? I made peace with Umi. Huh? So I don't know what's going on here exactly, but we've come here to help. Indeed, not the foggiest idea what the situation may be. Bun bun. Oh, I'm just gonna pause for a second. I think. Is it raining outside? It is. Okay. Sorry, I got a notification about something, and it's just raining. Bun bun. It's go time, guys. Gah! Yikes! Wow, how promising. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Yes, the demon bunnies are on our side now. So we've come to help. Will we get our pay? Who knows? Does it matter? This should be some fun. Also true. Oh-ho? Who? Don't know. Well, seems they're helping. Huh? I feel like I'm being helped? Bun! Poo! Bra! Bwah! I swear, most of this is just me making, like, awkward noises. Watanahara, you safe? I kind of hate that. It seems like, you know, a lot of these characters, like, know each other. And it seems like there's a story behind him. Like, you know, Wadanohara going to the City of Witches, Wadanohara meeting Ver. Like, what's up with that? Also, how did she meet the shark? Whose name has flipped my mind again? Sabakechi. Ah, let's see. Oh, I could really use some mac and cheese right now. Like lobster mac and cheese. I feel like I said that before. I don't really like lobster mac and cheese, but I want lobster mac and cheese. Is that weird? Oh, wait. These stairs are hard to get up, just like in real life. Yes. Wait, should have saved maybe after the stairs, so it wouldn't be so annoying. Hey. I've always hated the great sorcerer, you know. Enough to kill him. But of course, he's already dead, I hear. That's why I have to kill you instead. Huh? What's this about? Don't understand. Me? The princess might be no good, but if I can make everybody suffer, just that'll make me happy. Me? Let's do sea spell. I just realized that for Momoka, Gullible, I think, only lowers speed and defense once, so I probably shouldn't use that again. It'll save MP. If I use a different move like that. Oh wait, no, that was an all attack. No, well. At least I can see the animation. I win! Wow, that was too easy again. Well, what? She's already bleeding from that? Come on, come on. Well, I know Wadanohara is more like visual novel type than, you know, like a hardcore RPG, but still. It needs to be like. Oh well, can meet old again. Mehehe. I missed that first line. Is there supposed to be music during some of these parts and it's just like my computer is not playing the music? Or is it supposed to be silence and it's like adding to the atmosphere? No clue. Got save.
Excuse me. I hope that wasn't caught on the mic. For the record, I burped. So you made it this far. Just making the same mistake after all.
Yeah.
You're making the same mistake. I just kicked your ass, and you didn't even land a single hit on it.
Hey, Sea Witch. You don't know the past, so I doubt you know. But do you think you're right?
No, but I don't think you should be slaughtering everybody. I mean, that's terrible what happened, but, you know.
Hey, don't try and confuse Blotta with your nonsense.
Stare.
Beat it. I wasn't exactly trying to confuse you. I just wanted to ask.
I hate this.
It's useless. Oh well. Shogunite. Impossible or not, we have to kill you here.
They are a pair, a depressing pair. Oh, wait, you know what? Well, go back, go back, go back. I can use it all out. I don't know why, but I thought I saw a gun in there. Maybe I am getting sleepy. It is like 1:40 a.m. And I woke up early yesterday to stream. I mean, in the end, I'm just gonna use the same food over and over again, so I don't know why I'm switching to another one. If it ain't broke, don't fix it. So this is how it goes. Why are they so bloody? Oh my gosh, what an O'Hara! You need to hold back.
Of course, we, the abandoned ones, are no match. Yeah, of course, they land the real final blow there. I feel bad. Feels bad, man. Oh, let me just pause for a minute. My stomach is growling. Can't stop thinking about that mac and cheese. But we don't have any ingredients for mac and cheese, and again, it's 1 a.m. in the morning. Oh, wait, there's two doors. What happens if I go to the first one? Nope, you can't go to the first one. Wait, what? Am I going back? No, I'm not going back. Am I going back? No, I went back. Are you serious? Nope. Again with the eyes. Now it is bright eyes. Red eyes. Red coronation syndrome. Or white coronations. Where'd he get to? Hey, brothers. You're really a pest. Oh, shoot. Damn it, let go! Samakechi! What? Yeah? Samakechi! Samakechi! No good. Damn it. What an Ohara. Leave me and go on ahead. What? No, I didn't even get to use you in my party! No! What are you saying? Fine. Hurry before it's too late. No, Samakechi! I need to use you in my party! I'm fine. Believe in me, Watanohara. When you believe, somehow you will. Samakechi got dragged off. What now? No! I don't want to make choices! Decisions! No. Honestly, I'm like, at this point, I'm like kind of tired right now and hungry. Hold on. Let me think about it. Let me get some lunch and take a nap. And then I will see. No. I didn't make a choice. I didn't make a choice there. No. Mm-mm. You know, we're gonna go home. No, we're gonna just go from the reset point. I'll meet you guys back here at this point after I get some lunch and a nap. I don't know when it'll be back, but I'll be back. Okay. So, we'll be back. Let me get in those tendies.